Talking about
Rivar.
Making contact with an alien that crashed on Earth, astrophysicist Victor St. Grant secretly reunited a team of pilots to explore the stars. He named the alien Judge, called the team the Starlink Initiative. What's going on, Phenom and Kosky? How are you guys? Aboard their Nova-powered mothership, the team arrives in the Atlas star system. Answers about Judge's.
We're here.
Atlas. Jewel of the Pleiades.
Look!
Welcome to Atlas. Oh man, I'm gonna get so many hits back on Earth.
No, you're not.
Levi?
No one's supposed to know about this.
I'm looking to change that.
Chase,
Levi. One of you will need to be outside to help Hunter with the escort.
Okay.
Wait! He said one of us.
Stands off, St. Grant.
It's incredible. I can't believe you've been doing this for a whole year.
Whole year.
Our third trip. Hasn't gotten old yet.
It was Alkyony last, now Atlas. The artifact we're collecting here might just be the breakthrough we need. We're closer than ever now. I know it.
What the hell is that?
Proximity warning.
Shot at.
Looks like our delivery is coming in hot. Right. Let's get our ears on.
Can you hear me?
What happened? Do you have it?
Yeah, but these guys don't like it when you steal from them. Sensitive types. Could use a little help here.
She's not gonna make it.
Get to the Equinox. We're coming.
I'll man the bridge.
Equinox.
Judge, take Mason with you to the hangar. We need to buy time for me to jumpstart the engine.
Are you sure? Maybe I should help you in the reactor.
They've never used Starlink before. Go show them what it can do. Take my ship. You're ready.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, shit. Hell yeah, baby. Let's go. Got the Star Fox gang right here, man.
You boys see
this? Look at these R-Wings.
Yeah, but it's not wolf, so who cares?
Look at these R-Wings, man.
You know what I'm thinking.
Absolutely, positively not. We came here for one reason and one reason only, and that is to take down.
I knew I should have retired
back on the
Bourne
area.
Heffy's just an old man. Always. Oh, shit.
Let's rock and roll, boys.
Man, this is gonna... Wow, this is gonna take me a little bit to get used to.
Identify yourself.
Controls are...
What's up? We're Star Fox. We thought you could use a hand with these pumps.
Where did these guys come from?
There you go, that helps.
We could use a few extra ships. Team, what do you think?
They seem friendly enough. Also looks like we're all headed to the same place. You may not have much of a choice.
Okay,
fuck them up. We're ready.
Hang on, Shane. We're on our way.
Ooh, let's do this, man. Hell yeah, dude. Let's do it. Yeah, dude. This is cool, man. I'm digging this. Oh, do a barrel roll. Yeah, he is too old for this, Loki. He really is too old for this shit. Heffy's just an old guy, man.
Hey, nice work, new kid.
Thanks.
Hey, Grant, how's it going down there?
I'm almost there. Tell him to hang on a few minutes longer.
Yikes.
Breach in reactor hull.
Everyone, back to the ship!
The
reactor's been breached!
On our way. Just one more
left. Whoa.
St. Grant.
The hell are these guys?
Take him with us. I thought she was gone, dude. Whoa. Let's talk about like real close on that one.
Races, what's going on?
He's gone! They took Stingrant!
What?
You?
All units, brace yourselves. We're going down.
Let's go. Man. Crazy, dude.
Huh? All units,
Report in. Boys, I'm here. I survived. Do you read me?
I repeat, the Equinox has crashed. All pilots have been dead.
Nothing's getting through. All this interference. Flight engines are down. Guess I'm on reserve power. Gotta find the boys.
Reserve power. Oh no.
You want a dance?
Oh my goodness.
Recommend short range weaponry.
Looks like that ship, the Equinox.
Oh, what now?
The hell is that thing?
Enemy analysis complete. Recommend elemental combination.
No rest for the best.
Go down, Cyclops.
Ha ha! You made it! You're the last one to report in!
But I never doubted you for a second!
Thepi! Everyone okay?
Fox, is it? Well, we were ambushed. Whoever attacked us kidnapped our captain during the battle. We appreciate your help, though.
Well, they're not gonna get away with that. Come on, let's go get them!
We can't! Those freaks who took St. Grant also stole our reactor. There's a backup, but until we get more fuel, we're not going anywhere.
Gotta be something we can do here.
Maybe there is.
I'm reading our tether share. Check out your map.
I can't. Flippy, I'm stuck. You can charge shit up. Yeah, man, look at that. Oh, yeah. Shot at by everything. Probably get one of these guys down. There's just so many of them. Woo! Man! That was a lot of enemies, dude. Let's check our map.
There's your ship. You should be able to see everything within the scan radius. The rest of the planet's uncharted territory for now.
Razor, I am picking up an alien signal nearby.
You think someone's out there? Worth checking out. Feel free to give the map a spin. Not much to it now, but once we explore more of this place, it'll definitely come in handy.
Map, dude.
I'll go see what's up.
Be careful. We don't know what's out there.
I'll tell you one thing that's out there. A bunch of killer robots!
Yeah, we've only been here for a while.
There's just no reason with those things.
Bunch of pests, if you ask me.
Yeah? Well, bring them on!
practice.
They make good target practice. Yeah, buddy. What are these things?
Whoa! Nothing like that on Corneria.
Try your DNA scanners on that animal. I can cross-reference the sequence with the database St. Grand assembled.
Crazy.
That's called a razor beak. Gotta say, I like the name. Apparently, their horns are harder than diamond.
Kinda cool, you can scan stuff. That's pretty interesting. Gritfish.
Oh, ew. It's called a gritfish, hombre. I wouldn't get too close. I bet it smells terrible.
This is kinda interesting, dude. It reminds me of, Yeah, I was gonna say, Phenom reminds me of No Man's Sky, dude. Exactly, right? To, like, scan things? That's exactly what I was gonna say, dude. It's kinda cool, man. Pretty neat. Very, very cool. There's other stuff on the map, though. Look at all these other things. Man, this is not what I thought this game would be like.
The signal's coming from some kind of building. Think they're friendly?
Let's hope so. Go say hi. We'll be here if you need it.
Supposed to do this. What am I to do here? See something or what? You have to just. How do you. Oh, you have to just pull back, I guess? Gotta do. Oh, okay, I got
apparently it. Apparently that's called bone fruit. Real appetizing. It's not a plant, but a kind of parasite? Ugh.
There you go, yeah. Okay, I see what you have to do. I wasn't sure at first, but I got it now. There you go. Okay. That
life can be tough out here in the field. Why not visit my workshop? I'm sure we can help gear you up.
I don't know what this bone fruit is for either. I wonder if it's like. Nobody's actually. Inventory full, okay. Well, there you go.
Good, you're back. Wait, you're not thicket.
Where's my assistant when you need him?
Thicket.
The name's Fox. I'm looking for some fuel and figured you might be able to help.
Oh, sorry. My missing assistant has me all flustered. You haven't seen a squat leafy fellow wandering around, have you?
No, but maybe we can help each other out.
I sent Thicket to put down a beacon, and he said...
Sounds good to me.
Well, you're accepting missions when I got other stuff.
What a nice guy!
Oh, I'm sorry, Slippy. I should've let you finish talking.
Hey, you said it was an imp hive, right?
Imps. Such nasty little machines. Of all the Legion, they irk me the most. I find the best way to handle them is, well, not to handle them at all. But I hear combustion works.
Fire, huh? I like how you think.
Now that we're equipped with Starlink, we've got lots of options. Try the flamethrower. It's not, it blew something up, but... I'll try some of that other, you know, stuff later, but now I like what I have. Oh, there's a hive.
Enemy analysis is complete. Structural weakness identified.
Pretty sure I'm coming up on the hive.
Now it's a party. Back up. Back up. We quick and they lunge at you. Closer. Actually, Yep.
Just the way I like it. I have some Electrum waiting here for you, as promised.
Oh, our ship actually takes Nova.
Nova? Where did you say you were from?
Well, most of us are from a planet called Earth.
My home planet is Poppitoon.
Well, the only way to get Nova here is to salvage the core from an extractor. But, well, it should appear on your map.
What?
Where? Interesting. Now that we have helped this observatory, our visibility on the planet has increased.
There's the Legion extractor. Looks like that's our target.
Go on, then.
Word of warning. Onward. Extractors are Legion machines. Before my time, they were easy to salvage. But since the reawakening, they defend themselves most efficiently.
Awakening. What the hell is this thing? The hell is that?
Enemy analysis complete. See targeting recommended.
Whoa! Whose idea was this anyway?
It's the only idea we got.
First, you'll need to target the nodes along the perimeter. Aim for the red power cells. Once those
That's
are
what
down,
I'm trying to do. One.
That's it. The nodes are disabled. Now's your chance to hit the extractor. And dodge those lasers. Don't forget to hop over those lasers.
Crap. Well, I totally messed up because I was shooting at something I wasn't supposed to shoot at. Because I didn't know what I was supposed to shoot at. But now I do, so.
The nodes are reactivating. You'll have to disable them before you can damage the extractor.
Yeah, I know.
Trying.
them if you can.
Sheesh, dude, I'm running on health. I'm running low on health. This extraction's no joke, dude. There we go. There we go. About damn time, dude. That took so long, man. Jeez. Man.
It's down.
Sweet. Now grab that core and get out of there.
A core is in the center of the extractor. Get a good hold on it and pull back. Just not too hard.
Got it.
Interstellar. Nova is such a rarity. You could make quite a fortune with your skills.
I don't get it. Can't you just make more Nova?
If only we could. Sadly, while there is plenty of Electrum to be found, no one knows how to refine it. So the only Nova left is inside those machines. And well, we're not all as brave as you are.
Wow. I wonder if St. Grant knows about this.
What was that?
Our captain, St. Grant. He learned how to create Nova. That's how we got here.
Your captain can make Nova? My stars, why didn't you say so? Knowledge of that kind could upset the entire system. And you say he's missing?
That's why we're here.
I see. Fascinating.
Fascinating. Alright, let's go over here. We'll deliver this Nova. Oh.
Thank you.
Onward. Shooting stuff. Probably shouldn't be shooting at everything. I am.
Okay, here's that core. Outstanding. Extracting the Nova should take just a moment. I'll need to arrange for a replacement.
Huh?
Well, you have a captain to find, don't you? A captain that can make Nova no less. Your crew can...
This isn't my crew, so you gotta ask them. Maybe they'd be open to it. I don't know.
Then it sounds like a sabbatical is in order. I will meet you there. Just have to find that darn assistant.
Hey guys, got that Nova for you. Heading back now.
Nice work. See you soon.
Man, you guys have the best snacks.
Slayer, stop stuffing your face with that junk or you'll get all sleepy.
Jeez,
we gotta be wide awake if we're gonna catch Wolf.
Yeah, catch a Wolf.
Almost there.
Good. Once we get the Nova loaded, we should be good to go.
And then we find St. Grant.
That's right.
Yeah, unless he's... you know.
Levi? What the heck?
What? I hope he isn't. I'm just saying.
Don't worry, he's our captain. We won't let him down.
Oh, whoa.
I'm here. How do I transfer your fuel?
Open your ship's computer. You should be able to launch the repair sequence from the Equinox screen.
Oh, there it is.
Nice. If we find any more goodies around here, maybe we can upgrade the Equinox even more. Until then, let's see if this works.
This was a precision strike. They must have tracked our core through the hull.
Well, this isn't enough Nova to draw anyone's attention, that's for sure. But Mason's calculations are right. Should be just enough to get us airborne again.
Yeah, or just enough to be blown to pieces.
Hit it, Chase!
Hey, going up.
Flight capabilities restored.
Nice. Alright, your flight engines are restored. Good luck in your search, Fox.
Not so fast. I've been thinking about what Mason said back there. We should work together. Something tells me we're gonna need more manpower, and the same goes for you guys. So what do you say?
Yeah. I think it's a great idea. Let's talk it over at the Equinox. Actually, once you're here, I'd like to get a closer look at your ship myself.
The art of flying. Hold the art of flying, okay. Before I do that. Oh no! Oh no! It's not how you fly. Oh shit. Star League, Battle for Atlas. What? Talking about? Updates. Just failing to download every time I do it. can't go to space yet. Because
caused by a device of unknown origin. I hypothesized that it was something the wardens used, which ended up here by accident.
Oh, this. There we go. Is there anything else here? I don't see anything besides explosive barrels. I guess it tells you on the map, really, where's the whole map. Kinda cool. Actually, that's really cool. There we go. Destroyed that stuff. There's still more out here though. I wanna try to get up there though. Seems like there's a way. Why am I not? Oh man. Fuel tanks. Strong. Okay, well, I guess. Moving on.
These empty scuttlebite shells have been reported to move all by themselves. Probably the bacteria that gathers inside them. But who knows?
Toasting in there, Fox.
through his floor.
Imps off scan. A hive may be nearby.
More easily dislodged if targeted with cold weaponry.
Having no effect.
These boring puzzles are vexing, aren't they? Have you got any different weapons to try?
What I even try, dude? Really, Phenom? I didn't know that. Who's funny, man? Let's try this stuff out.
Weapons having no effect!
I wonder, have you tried using an element canister on this fire? If you don't have the right weapon, perhaps one of those will work.
Try getting rid of this. Oh,
hey, look at that. Fireworks.
Weapons having no effect.
Oh, wait a minute. I think I see how this works. I think I figured out how to. That's correct. Well, this is gonna be there. This is gonna be there. Ha! Got it. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Set. Yeah. That guy's stuck in there or what? Oh no, it's on the inside. That's okay. This. Let's keep exploring this planet, I guess.
Have all this uncovered territory. Oh. Place this here. Stuff and back up, wait. Okay. I have no more room in my inventory, man. What the hell? I have to leave that behind. Damn shame. I hate leaving stuff behind. A thing I like about this game is that if I get hit, Fox, like, you know, moves around and stuff in the bottom left, the bottom left corner. Pretty cool, man. I like that. Put little details like that.
Whoa! Nothing like that on Corneria.
Try your DNA scanners on that animal. I can cross-reference the sequence with the database in Grand Assembled.
So amazing. I set a waypoint. Wrong way. Oh shit, look at this location. Level 6, dude. Out. Whoa. Works.
did I not blow that stuff up right there? I think it would have. She just blows up like that. Great. A lot of stuff to shoot at here, man. A lot of canisters and oxygen. Inventory full. Yeah, that's a bummer, man. Bummer that I can't carry like a lot of stuff. Especially being in a ship, you'd think you have like a lot of space. There's all this stuff here that I want to pick up, but I don't have room for it. It sucks. It sucks, man. I was like, what do I hear? Thank you. making all that noise? Way over there. What the hell was that? Oh, hey, look. Cold canister.
The Nova may be more easily dislodged if targeted with heat weaponry.
There you go. Oh. Let's try heat weaponry. Why did I catch on fire there? Seriously, why did I catch on fire there? I don't know. Shouldn't that everything or what? Am I supposed to do this thing?